To fill our hearts with pride, with hope and joy.